What's up, everybody? We got an update with the build, with the cab 1600-1, running these two tents back here. Post up another video later on of a little base demo. Don't mind the rat's nest. Everything is temporary. Oh, pretty legit. And yes, this is 4-gauge running into upside down 1-gauge, 0-gauge, whatever. Why not?